Good morning, everyone. I'm Randy Kay.
I'm Victor Blackwell. It's 7 o'clock on the East Coast, 4 out West.
My sister is in good hands. He continuously makes her smile, laugh, and feel loved. He's hardworking, caring, and respectful. Together, they bring out the best in one another. For the first time ever in her life, my sister cooks, does laundry, and washes dishes. While she may be the older sister by age, 4'11" Michelle will always be my little sister. So Fema, take good care of her. Michelle and Fema, I wish you both a lifetime of love, happiness, and joy. My wish for you is that throughout the years, your love for each other will deepen, and that in 30 years from today, you look back at this day as the day you loved each other the least. I love you both. Let's raise a glass to my sister and my brother.
For this day since I was a little girl, and today you are here with me, side by side, as my knight in shining armor, and I couldn't have dreamt of a better fairy tale. As we embark on this next chapter together, I promise to love you forever, take care of you, and give you 100% of me. I promise to make sure that you're always fed and well-groomed, be your personal fashionista, supporter, and best friend, keep you on your toes, challenge you, and occasionally annoy you with my silliness, and always be your Kukla Holmes. The day you asked me to be your wife was the happiest day of my life, and I am certain that our life together will be even more beautiful, filled with love and happiness. I love you always, your wife.
So in love. So in love. So in love. Love, 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 so in love. You look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that. And in the moment I knew.